Playing some Star Wars shit, man. This shit is off the hook.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Kinda suck at this game. Still getting the hang of it. About to die. Oh man, my freaking eye itches, man.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Die again, I suck. Oh my god. It was shocking him before. Alright, gotta do this again. Got him. Damn, that shit is taking forever to charge.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Yeah, there's nothing in that corner. Saber sling. XXB. All right. Yeah. Did they see that guy just drop dead for no reason? I don't see the other way. Oh. How do we get up there? Can't jump up there? I guess not. Am I still? No. I thought I was still on the Sarlacc stomach. Alright. What did it say for me to do? Oh. Pretty sure this is going to be a boss fight.
Master Coda has sent me to rescue you.
I knew he couldn't stay out of the fight for long. But I thought he'd be angry with me for ignoring his advice.
He's angry, but I think he wants to be able to yell at you in person.
Hurry. Shakti's apprentice has gone mad.
Oh man, she's going to be hard.
Oh, we're not crazy. We've just embraced the power of the dark side.
Stand aside, girl.
Don't make me hurt you.
You won't. He won't let you.
Oh, okay. So it's gonna run at me like a bull. Excuse me. Oh, I gotta fight both of them. Wow. This is gonna be crazy. I gotta find some new air combos to do. Let me see what other air combos I got. Combos. So it would say A, and then okay. So I guess I don't have that many combos in the air.
Entered this place, did you sense that you would die here? Felucia is mine. You were a fool to come here.
Cut her head off. There's a lot of quick time events in this game. You gotta be ready for them.
The
can't even really watch what's happening, because I'm just like focused on trying to keep up with the QuickTime event.
You are a slave to the dark side. I'd be doing the galaxy a favor.
It's not my fault. Shakti abandoned me here. This planet is evil. It corrupted me. You can save me. Just let me get away from here. Just let me go. And I'll turn my back on the dark side.
That one. She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't have let her go free.
You really think she's free? She'll carry the memories of what she's done here forever.
All right. Oh, I missed a couple of things there.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. But since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm sure I can find the right target. In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. We'll need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
You have received my message?
Yes. Your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. We must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building star destroyers above Raxus Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in you. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being him.
I think he does too.
Master.
Juno.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still his
slave.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I needed someone to fly the ship.
We both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I too was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please, don't make me leave another life behind.
Talking a lot of shit there.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
She's still talking shit. Wish I could do. Wish I could really do that to somebody. Just smash their fucking face in. Look, there's one up there. Is that one? Nah, I don't think that's one up there. Nah, that's something else. Oh, come on. Oh, right here. I got him. I got him right there. Boom. Break this new. Which way am I going? This way. Okay, I'm going the wrong way, I think. That yellow arrow is telling me to go the other way. That's probably for the bonus objective. Two of these? Three of these guys? There we go. What is this guy doing? Look at him. What the fuck? Wow, that's a lot. That's a lot of dudes. It's a real sausage party. Oh shit, they can't be serious. What the fuck? Oh, okay, they're fighting each other. Oh, right. Which way am I supposed to be going? The other way. Come on. Where did I come from? Come on. What the fuck? Trying to get that one. I don't know if I can make it from here. I can make it from probably this one. Yeah. Boom. Is that it? I felt like I saw another one. Nah, I think that's it. Yeah, that's it.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We have a small situation here.
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship. I have no idea why.
I do. I know what he's doing. Thanks for the advance warning.
Invincibility.
You know, Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep you busy here.
Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Thank you. Alrighty then.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep me busy here.
Oh, there he goes. Fuck them up. I fucked his ass with the lightsaber. Saw a guy get fucked by a lightsaber. Damage increase? Come on, come on, come on, get up! Oh, I think I'm stuck in the fucking wall. Look at this shit. Not gonna be able to get up. Yeah, this has happened to me before in this game. I'm gonna have to restart it. Can't kill myself. Come on, you fuck.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base.
Fucking
can
missed
you override
it.
The hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep me busy here.
Kill a fucking stormtrooper? Get up, man. Wow. He's fucking me up. All of that just to die. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop the stream here. It's been 55 minutes. I think I'm good with that. Alright. So, yeah, how to do this. All right, here we go. All right, later.